cold temperatures, thunderstorms, the occasional peak of sun, and I'm tracking a few more showers that are just about to head into Alpena. We had one round of thunderstorms that moved through around 3:30 this afternoon. That bigger round of thunderstorms has departed off to the east. There's another batch of some showers here over the western half of Alpena County, back into portions of Oscoda County as well. That is progressing off towards the east. We can see here those showers getting really close to Alpena, and then probably in the next hour or two, they will be heading out of our area. We also had some record cold early this morning. We started off the day at 34 degrees. That ties the record low for June 22nd. The old record low for today, or the tied record low, I should say, is 34 degrees, which was also set on this date back in 1934. Current temperatures range from the middle 50s to lower 60s throughout the area. 55 degrees in Alpena, 61 degrees in Tawa City, 60 in Atlanta, and 54 in Rogers City. We have winds that are coming out of the southeast by the lakeshore at 6 miles per hour in Alpena, southwest winds away from Lake Huron at 5 miles per hour in Atlanta. As we go into tomorrow, you can see here plenty of dry weather throughout portions of Wisconsin, Minnesota, and the Dakotas. We'll see some sunshine for tomorrow. This is going to develop into our next storm system. It's currently bringing rain to parts of western Canada, well north of the international border. This will form into a cold front. It's going to slide towards the southeast and move into our area Thursday night. For tonight, showers drying out, and then we'll see partly cloudy skies overnight into the day tomorrow. There's a small chance of showers near Saginaw Bay. I think most of the area will stay dry. Thursday is going to start dry. Then by Thursday evening, we're going to have incoming showers, possibly thunderstorms as well. Then the wet weather will continue into Friday. For tonight, low temperatures about 43 degrees in Alpena, 46 degrees in Tawa City, partly cloudy skies. For tomorrow, highs getting up to 77 degrees. We'll have brisk winds picking up out of the south that'll bring us these warmer temperatures, 78 degrees in Atlanta and 73 degrees in Oscoda. We look to stay dry for tomorrow, and it's dry through most of the daytime on Thursday. Then Thursday night, our chances of showers will increase, and by Friday, we are looking at a wet and potentially stormy day throughout the area. So for tomorrow, we are going to have highs around 77 degrees, partly cloudy, starting off in the lower 60s early Thursday. We'll have a chance of showers and thunderstorms moving in late on Thursday, highs around 83 degrees. Friday, rain likely and a risk of thunderstorms, highs near 78 degrees. Saturday's looking drier, just a small chance of a stray shower with highs around 76 degrees. A chance of scattered showers on Sunday with highs around 75 degrees. On a Monday, mostly cloudy with highs close to 79 degrees. And then by next Tuesday, we'll have high temperatures at near 80 degrees.